Top 10 amazing health benefits of black seed oil. Described in an ancient text as a cure for every disease except death, black seed oil, also called black cumin oil, has a long history of many uses. The seeds are a traditional Middle Eastern spice used in pastries, dairy products, salads, and other foods. And for thousands of years, the oil has been applied topically and taken internally for virtually any ailment, from bruises, bad hair, colds, and snake bites, to headaches, indigestion, and a variety of skin conditions, including leprosy. Since 1965, nearly 1,000 scientific articles have been published on Nigella sativa, the Latin name for black seed, documenting the anti-inflammatory, antioxidant, antimicrobial, anticancer, and immune-enhancing properties. In the past few years, human studies have pinpointed some specific benefits. In this video, you will learn 10 scientifically proven health benefits of this amazing herb. So, make sure to watch this video till the end and subscribe to Your Health TV to get videos like this recommended to you every week. Here are the 10 health benefits of black seed oil. Number 1. Fights bacterial infections. Black seed oil has an unusual ability to fight bacterial infections, even drug-resistant ones such as MRSA. Certainly not all oils or supplements are going to have that kind of antimicrobial benefit. We're always trying to look at ways that we can reduce the use of antibiotics and just use them when they're specifically indicated. And a lot of times we can get by using natural things that have antimicrobial benefits. Number 2. Reduces scars. It's not something you would put on when you have an open wound, but once it starts to heal, to make sure it heals properly. Number 3. Relieves allergies. In studies of 152 people suffering from various allergies, black seed oil relieved both respiratory symptoms and eczema. Effective doses ranged from 18 to 36 milligrams per pound of body weight per day. Number 4. Enhances weight loss. A study of 90 obese women found that adding black seed oil to a low-calorie diet produced more weight loss than the diet alone. And a study of 250 men found that black seed oil by itself or in combination with turmeric, produced some weight loss and reduced risk factors for diabetes. Number 5. Relieves breast pain. Cystic mastalgia, breast pain that may be a symptom of PMS, can be relieved with the topical use of black seed oil, according to a study of 52 women. The oil, applied to painful areas twice a day, was as effective as diclofenac, an anti-inflammatory drug. Number 6. Reduces rheumatoid arthritis symptoms. Taking 500 milligrams of black seed oil in capsules twice per day reduced swollen joints and morning stiffness in a study of 40 women suffering from rheumatoid arthritis. The disease is an autoimmune reaction and the oil helps modulate the immune system. Taking 500 milligrams of black seed oil twice per day can relieve joint pain and morning stiffness associated with rheumatoid arthritis. Number 7. Relieves indigestion and heartburn. Black seed oil can relieve dyspepsia, a combination of symptoms that can include indigestion and/or heartburn. A study of 70 people suffering from the condition found that 5 milliliters of the oil daily brought relief and reduced infection from H. pylori, a bacterium that can lead to ulcers. Number 8. Improves memory. A study of 20 healthy volunteers found that taking black seed oil daily improved memory and attention. The dose was 500 milligrams twice daily. Researchers concluded that it should be studied for its potential to prevent or slow the progression of Alzheimer's disease. Number 9. Enhances men's fertility. Black seed oil is a traditional treatment for male infertility, and a study found that it is indeed effective. In a group of 64 men with fertility problems, the oil significantly improved sperm count and other fertility markers. Number 10. Lowers cholesterol. Black seed oil lowered cholesterol in a study of 88 adults with levels above 200 milligrams per deciliter, with total cholesterol dropping by an average of 4.78%, LDL or bad cholesterol by 7.6%, and triglycerides by 16.65%. The dose was 2 grams daily. So, those are the top 10 benefits of black seed oil. Have you tried black seed oil before? And what were your results? Let us know in the comments below. If you found this video useful, do us a favor and hit that like button and share this video with someone who might find it helpful. Thanks for watching, and see you again in another video.